Here we go. Come back at night. Safe zone anywhere. Okay, I'm gonna keep quiet. I'm gonna keep a marker here. Oh yeah, Aim, you're so screwed. Oh yeah, you need more. Yes. No,
you're not
fine. No, I'm fine.
You can add one since you're
really hard. I drank all those. No, I'm fine.
Yeah, you're coming to the door.
No. Maybe, oh no, I heard a knock, but I didn't really listen.
Good boy.
I was just playing the game.
Yeah, right
thing to say,
mate.
Because this is my favourite game. Because this is my favourite game. Please don't die, please don't die. Okay, yeah. Okay, halfway. Okay, hurry up, Aiden, Aiden! Aiden, you just basically killed yourself. Are you sure you smiled? They died. You're so unlucky. They have bees. Okay, now I can craft medicine. There you go, that. Yes.
Great. Another one. Between thieves and infected, I'll be out of business soon.
I'm here because a guy named Julian claims you sold him poisoned water.
I didn't poison anything. All right?
Julian claims otherwise.
Sure. Listen to the guy who sold me flour mixed with plaster. If you're not the thief, how are you with infected? I need to get rid of those things that are down there. If not, I'm done here. Poison water or not.
Okay, I'll get rid of the infected, and you tell me what happened. Deal?
Sure. Deal.
Okay. Pretty easy, it's just for you infected. Okay, first, identify the target.
Okay, you're safe. Now, what's the story with the water?
Wait. So you really are one of those fucked up pilgrims.
Wait, fucked up?
Now we're safe. Gotta be a fucking criminal. or pretty damn fucked up to drag your ass hundreds of miles through a world full of virals. Fucked up in a good way, of course.
So, what about the water?
There ain't nothing wrong with my water.
A man at the bazaar was poisoned. You'll be blamed if he dies.
Damn it. Okay. It was an accident. Okay? An accident. It's because of these goddamn thieves.
Thieves?
They're always stealing my water. I can't take it anymore. So, I decided to set the trap.
So, you deliberately poisoned the water to kill the bandits?
Not quite. At least, I didn't mean to. A while ago, I killed this viral that came crawling in here. And the fucker fell straight into a tub. The whole tub fucking ruined. Then I got this idea. Why don't I teach these bastards a lesson? So I built some bottles with the zombie water, sent them out where they'd be easy to see. They were never supposed to make it into the bazaar. Guess I was sauced up and accidentally sold a few bottles to Julian. Look, I'll give you all the flour I got. I'll even throw something extra. Just don't tell anybody. I'd be ruined.
Don't blame Julian and he'll hang.
Don't you worry about Julian. A weasel like him will find a way to weasel out of it. And if not, then that's one weasel less in the world. So, we got a deal?
Just be honest and tell your story to the bazaar. It was an accident.
You nuts! No one would buy even a drop of water from me ever again!
I won't let Julian hang for something he didn't do.
Fuck Julian! I got my own skin to save. So that's the story you ain't going to tell.
Did you just punch me? Oh, you're better.
You got some guts!
Yeah, I do. You're dead. Don't mind. One brave asshole. God wasted a good asshole and put teeth in your mouth. You still got that from Joshua. I got you now.
Dodge this!
Dodge this! Oh, he's dead. That's fine. Okay, now I'm just gonna hop like this. Okay, that was easy. Nice. Thank you. dead, aren't you?
You're all out.
I have a spear. Sorry. And soon they'll be flying out of your stomach. Come back here.
How the fuck?
Hans? Hans, you there?
Good.
Hans?
What do you mean by the wrong bottle?
He always takes a little rocket fuel with him when he goes hunting. But the booze is right here. That means he's got water.
Where is he?
And what business is that of yours?
The water he got from Julian. It might be contaminated.
He's hunting at this, the military tower, a few hundred meters west of here. Unless he's at the courts.
I'll go to the tower. You check the courts, fast.
Wait, wait! Take the booze with you, in case he's already drunk some of the water. I bet what's in this bottle will kill whatever's in that one.
Okay. Okay, so I'm going this way. Mate. Okay, I'm I don't care about the least I can do there.
Hans? Hans, are you Hans?
What do you want?
Did you drink any of that water?
Goddamn right I did. Tasted like piss.
Ah, shit. That may have been poison, Hans.
One sip, then I spat the shit right out. Must have mixed up the bottles again. Whatever.
Like, whatever? Are you usually this calm about being poisoned?
Who gives a shit? Not my wife, I bet. Don't think she loves me anymore.
It's your booze. Take it. Your wife said chug. Drink it already.
Bullshit.
What?
My wife said that. My Anna.
She thinks the alcohol's strong enough to burn the poison out of your system.
Ha! My woman. So she loves me after all, despite her bitching and moaning. And they say romance is dead. Here, for making my day. And maybe saving my life.
Look, you need any help getting back?
Nah, I'm good. Me and this bottle of booze still got some work to do.
Can I just kick him off?
I got something for you, you piece of shit.
Yeah, what? Oh, you little idiot. Good day, Duke. Thank you. This game's new, that's why it's glitchy. That's why.
Yo, mate.
Yeah, yeah. His character, I just said.
Aiden, please.
Julian is innocent. A viral fell into a supplier's storage tub. The guy drunkenly sold Julian contaminated water. It wasn't a murder.
You'd swear to that before the Bizarre Council?
Yeah.
Where's that supplier? He's going to stand trial in...
Marco is dead. I killed him.
And my job here is done.
It's okay. I forgive you. That scum Marco got what he deserved. Thank you, Aiden. Half of my flour is yours.
Yeah, the flour mixed with plaster?
Huh? No. Where'd you hear that? Oh, yeah, so once, but, you know, it...
Yeah, keep the plaster. Just pay me and we'll be even.
All right. I'll tell Bevan what happened.
Sister found some weird tapes in an abandoned building the other day. Some kind of audio.
I can now buy stuff. Gear. Is there any good gear? Oh, I want that. Give. I still have 462. Okay. Play Nuddy. Yes.
This is the day.
Very easy to go.
I love you, Dad. Love you more. Yeah, I do.
He's developed this.
Shove it up your ass. Shove it. Yeah, I'll take that. There.
Mushrooms and the leaves of some.
Now let's see how stupid I look. Okay, here I go. Sussy. Not that stupid. I'm kidding. I look stupid as hell.
They say it fucks you up like
in the old days. Mate, come on. I want to keep my dust filter. Don't go slow. Okay, Sally. Sell.
I'll drop by.
Okay, my back. I want where? Okay, me cannot wear boss. You think that looks cool? Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna see these out. Okay, let's go to the back and then go to the back.
I'm Damien.
Damien,
you're new here, right?
Does it make a difference?
I pride myself on knowing everyone in this dump, but I don't know you.
Maybe that's because I just got into the city.
For reals? Wow. Respect. I heard that outside the walls, it's a bloodbath.
What does this have to do with the job?
Nothing, my friend. Just... But about the job. First and foremost, it'll require a certain amount of discretion on your part. You'll be doing business for my partners, and it's their business only. No one else. Head on over to meet them in West Quarry End. They'll fill you in on the details.
Understood.
Okay.
I'll go report to them.
Don't keep them waiting.
I will.
Don't look at me like that. I'm just giving you information. And just between us, you won't regret it.
Yes, it's night. Dad, how are you doing?
Let's get my new clothes ready so you can go to the others.
I don't want to go. I'm not going, that's it. Right. This game is amazing. It's the best game ever.
Where are you? I'm here.
Hurry up.
Fucking speak to me like that.
And the best game you've ever got, mate.
Muck.
And the most expensive.
Let's talk now.
I love you.
Love you too.
You're the best.
They're yours or Raiden's?
Mine. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Okay, Dad, it's totally nighttime. Nighttime is the worst part of this game because it's the scariest.
Yeah, but it is.
Because, well, all the creepy crawlies come out. Like those. And I'll appreciate if you could be.
Yeah, you're going to have to pause it, mate.
Aiden.
I'm listening.
That's Aiden. I've just been offered an extremely shady deal. Maybe it'll turn up a lead on Lucas.
I need more than just leads, Aiden. Whatever it is, check it out.
Will do. Over and out.
You're screwed. I should save this weapon since it's probably gonna need it. Yeah, I really need to inhibit this. I'll probably do it to the health so I can get a drop. No. Oh, go! Okay, now that was awesome. I love that. Okay, I'll just use this one quick. Yeah, I'll use one of these. Okay, good, good, okay. Okay, so that. Okay, thanks.
Inhibitor container detected.
You're not worth my respect. That's all it's worth. But you're not worth anything else. Okay, up here. That's great. Nice. Do you want to see me kill a lot of bad things? I'm gonna go murder some zombies. Yeah. That's the best. I have a key! think. And I also have a machete. Shut up! I have this. Good weapon, that's about a dog. That was the best weapon. Sam! Get out of the window. You big. Okay. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Yes. Got what I came for. There's even more. There's enough okay, let's go. Okay, grab. Whoa!
Inhibitor container nearby.
Okay, resin, resin, resin. I find the exit. I don't want to be in here any longer.
Inhibitor container nearby.
I know that. I need to get out. Like, fast. Okay, I don't care. I need to get out. Where's the exit?
Yeah.
My turn. Okay.
No, I...
What's going on here?
I don't care. Oi, you have any... Did you? Bloody hell. Okay, got that. Why do I keep on doing this? Dusk, yes. Okay. Go, okay.